New at noon, firefighters in Anderson are investigating after a building that was under renovation. The Anderson Fire Department says it happened around 10 last night on Benson Street. Officials say it took about 20 minutes to get the fire under control. One firefighter was treated for heat and overexertion. Right now, authorities believe the fire was related to the renovations.